You know a place that has lots of people looking for friends is Kijiji. They have friendship connections or something like that. And it's people that literally just want to like go for a walk or go whatever, take their dogs out. It's interesting.
That's why I can't use the Kijiji section because everyone wants to go for a walk or, you know, go for a run.
Like, does no one want to play Nintendo here?
Who likes laying?
Who likes laying?
Getting into the creepy again.
If I could brew a little espresso on my way to work, that would be the greatest thing.
Can you... Now, this isn't a joke. Can you give me a weekend with your car? You come back, and I will have installed a Tassimo, or I will have installed a Keurig into your car. I'll put an inverter in. I'll install it. I'll make it look nice. Let's pimp your ride. Here we go. And my boy Matt, I know he loves some coffee in the morning. I know he loves driving to work with it in his hand. So what did we do? We installed a coffee maker!
No? I feel like your whole center console is going to be gone.
Yeah,
you won't have a radio or air conditioning or anything anymore, but you will have a coffee maker. Yeah.
Weekday mornings for Scott Kia. It's Diesel, Ray, and the crew on Craze 101.3.